ladies and gentlemen, the one and only. And now, ladies and gentlemen, the one and only.
Hey there, this is NigeC TV, Nigeria's first ever music and lifestyle TV channel in Africa, in Nigeria. And I am yours truly, Wofai Samuel. Today I'm excited to be with you on NigeC TV. I am right here live at the Rhythm Unplugged Night for Waje, a concert put together by Loud and Proud in collaboration with Chivas, Nigeria's first and foremost whiskey. Now, it's going to be a very exciting night. I'm expecting to see the Queen of Soul perform. Oh, I wish they didn't have a heart. Okay, I'm going to see Waje perform tonight. I can't wait. My expectations are quite high. This same kind of concert was put together for Ice Prince. It was put together for Neka, and now Waje is taking her turn. Okay, it's going to be a very interesting evening. Celebrities are going to be here dressed to the teeth, fashionistas from different walks of life, and of course I'm here. An event put together by Chivas and One Night Unplugged for Waje. They're hosting Waje tonight. Waje happens to be a phenomenal artist in Nigeria. What are the comments from you on the artist?
Waje is very truthful. You know, even when she's singing, she sings from the soul, and she is very down to earth. If you know her, she's very down to earth, and she's amazing. We all know she's an amazing artist, so that goes without saying, but she is really an amazing person.
Your style for tonight, it has this touch of Africanism. It's sophisticated, because I like the neck accessory, I like your pants, I like the top, I like your shoes. So tell us who you're wearing. Did you style yourself tonight?
No, I have a stylist called Dami. She Miss Modash on Instagram. But the top was made by Ciciano. He's a young designer and he's fantastic. He's so talented. Like I intend to work with him a lot this year.
How about the hairstyle? You styled yourself?
Yes, I did.
Your makeup?
What's her name? Oh my God. I'll let you know later.
Okay, one last one, Waje. We're expecting loads from you. Performances tonight, we're sure you're going to thrill us. Although you have another, I'm saying it openly, open and clear. Waje has another event somewhere. But we're sure you're going to thrill us tonight.
I will. Performance. It's an unplugged. So I'll be as real as possible. Say stuff that good. No, not too serious. Speak Pidgin, my language. Yab a couple. You know, just do fun stuff.
Yeah, Waje is a very good singer and I'm expecting a lot more from her. You know, she does the kind of song I really like. So I'm hoping to see her probably this night and, you know, watch her very well. Because she has a lot to show, I guess.
Waje is performing. I hope to see her, and I know she's a very good artist and she's a friend as well. So I just want to be entertained.
It feels good, yeah. Waje has been there in the game, you know, like keeping up and the rest of it. You know, I just want to feel that Waje's fresh vibe, you know, like she has this kind of thing that keeps me moving. Like, seriously, man. Yeah, I'm a big fan of Waje, yeah, just that's what it is.
I love you.
So that I give him for, tell me for you. Hey, hallelujah. Ladies and gentlemen, I do not want to see you stand sitting down on your seat. I don't know if you understand that the person I'm talking about is not just a singer, but a minister. Once you open her mouth to sing, you don't have any choice but to get up. Ladies and gentlemen, I need you all to get up right about now. Give it up. The African soul, we come for you. Hey, una, sit down. I used to sit down. Sit down for you. Now, say.
Has actually been a very interesting one. I'm sure you've been here from start to finish. You've seen Waje's performance. For you, do you think he met your expectation?
She's a natural, and I definitely wasn't disappointed. You know, she's actually one of the few Nigerian artists that can actually perform to a live band. Yeah, so that for me is music.
Chivas has always been in the forefront of innovation. You guys came up with different concepts last year. You had the Chivas Stopman alongside other activities. Now for 2014, the year is still very fresh. You guys are already collaborating with top-notch initiatives. What is the drive? I mean, I really don't get it. What's the inspiration? What's the mission, I'd say, of Chivas? What message are you guys trying to send out?
I think for us now, it's just to get the awareness out there, because we're basically new. In the country, we're barely a year old, so basically just to get, you know, Nigerians to experience what true whiskey tastes like. And yeah, I'm sure, you know, the feedback has been good already, and you know, we just, you know, want to really get the message out there.
What more can I say? It's been a very splendid time out here. I had the fun of my life. I enjoyed what just performed. It was so awesome to see smiles on different people's faces. It's been very wonderful, spectacular, fun all the way. This is Nigezi, Nigeria's first ever music and lifestyle channel. What could get better than this? You tell me. Yours truly, Wofai Samuel. Thanks so much for staying tuned to the program at the last set. I'll see you again same time tomorrow on this program. Till then, be good to yourself. Keep it locked on your one and trusted name, Nigezi. That's how we do it.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, the one and only...